Hey, Jill, you're looking down. What's wrong?
Hey, Mike. Man, my whole academic career is in jeopardy. I don't know what to do anymore about my studies.
What do you mean? I thought you were skating through your classes and enjoying it.
That's the disheartening part. I was really enjoying my classes. I really thought social work was the vocation for me, and that I had an aptitude for it.
So, what went wrong?
I just got my statement of grades back from last semester.